Jason here from Bohemia Bees. Today we're going to install a nuke package. This is a different from a package like we did in the last video. This is actually an established colony, so it's a little different. We're going to assemble a hive similar how we assembled the last hive, but instead of sort of pouring the bees in, they're actually established frames. The queen that's in this, you'll see, is not something that we have to adapt to the colony. The colony doesn't have to accept the queen. This is actually an established small colony. So we're gonna do that, and we're gonna assemble it and show you how that works. This colony, or this nucleus colony, we got from Planting Hope Apiary, which is an apiary my buddy Ronnie here in Newcastle, Delaware, I purchased this from. So we picked this up early this morning. They've been closed up since last evening, so they're pretty eager to get out. So I'm going to open this up, and we're going to assemble a hive, and we're going to show you how we do that here at Bohemia Apiary. They come in these jester boxes, which is really nice to transport. They're vented. You don't have to worry about concerns with them suffocating. They usually open them up right about now, so it's probably good timing. So they can get out and such. But we're going to put together our standard hive structure that we use here at Bohemia Apiary, which is our Bee Smart bottom boards, the vented bottom boards. We love to use the slatted racks. This helps prevent swarming. It just makes sense to put that in the bottom. We use all deeps here at Bohemia Apiary, 10 frame deeps, brood boxes on the bottom. So we're gonna put that down. Center that up. Real nice. All right, and just so you can kind of see what these nucleus colonies look like in transport, I'm going to kind of take them out frame by frame just so you have a good sense, and transport them over into the colony frame by frame. I'll do a quick inspection. I don't want to do a heavy inspection, mainly because I want to get the bees settled in first, and I'll let them get settled in for a few days before I actually do a full inspection on them. Calm them down a little bit. Girls are eager to get out. Real nice solid colony here. Calm down real quick. I'm gonna open this up just like I would open up, but I gotta be careful that I don't damage the queen, because there is a live queen in here, like I said. So the reason for the smoke is it sets off that primal instinct that there's a forest fire, actually. And so they go in and they gorge on the honey inside this colony. So I'm going to slowly, being very, very cautious not to potentially hit the queen if she is in here on any of these frames. Love how heavy this frame is. Really heavy. You can see, very solid frame. There's honey, and this looks like honey all on this frame. I don't see a queen right out of the, don't expect her on the end, but you never know. Very good solid honey frame here. You can see, full of bees. They're all gorging on honey. You can see on that frame. Just slide this down in here in this colony, right in the hive box. And I'm going to try to keep, for the most part, the five frames somewhat close early on. Smell the propolis. These are very great smelling. I'm looking at, you got larvae in all stages on this frame. That's fantastic. Wonderful looking frame here. Wonderful looking frame. I don't see a queen yet, but it's amazing that I see eggs and larvae in all stages in this nucleus. This looks so far, the second frame looks really good. Just keeping an eye out here for a queen doing her business. So far, none yet. Oh, there she is. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I have found my queen, and hopefully you can see her in this screenshot right there. I'll do that in just a moment. I want to get the rest of these frames in get out of the way, girls. All brood on that frame side, brood and larvae, and that's a very solid frame. The Plastico frame, I'm not really a big fan of the Plastico frames, but it's a solid frame, no doubt. Oh, look at that solid brood. Wow, that's a fantastic solid frame. I don't like the Plastico frames, but both sides of this is a solid brood. Wow, that's fantastic. Fantastic. Very good colony so far. These four frames that I've looked at so far are very, very good. If I can just get this last frame a little stuck to the box. Good propolis. There we go. Also a good frame, also some good brood on that one, all stages. This is a great colony, great nucleus from Planting Hope Apiary. Screen cover on top. I'm going to put this jester box out front, let the rest of the ladies march their way in. Much like I did the package. And there we go. So I'm going to let those settle in, those five frames will come back. We're going to put five more frames back in to fill in the gaps. I'm going to mark my queen, but that's pretty much how you install a nucleus. Again, the good thing about a nucleus colony is that you have five established frames. Really good frames, by the way. They're, you know, established brood on here. There's not going to be a lot that they need to do to get, you know, established in the colony. The queen's already laying on all five frames. There's honey in here already. Real good solid colony from Planting Hope Apiary. So that's how you install a nucleus colony into a 10 frame. If you have any questions, definitely like the video, subscribe to the video, and subscribe to the channel. Like what you see, share with your friends.